We fix everything. They come out of fault, they leave with a good system.
There was, and I'm sure there still is, a good work ethic here. You know, people came here to work.
They know what our warfighters need out on the battlefield, and they're great Americans, and they're just willing to go out there and help any way they can.
I am proud to say that I worked at the Tobyhanna Army Depot.
A century of service, the Army at Tobyhanna. Broadcast premiere tonight at 8 on WVIA-TV.